of many issues. And there are things, but yes, we do believe. So we were told to give voice to Jesus there. And the first thing we said is, we agree on is first we do mobilization. And second, mapping and mobilization is very important. And this is where you identify development stakeholders and relevant partners who can share important issues regarding development. So in order to have an inclusive process, and this is also one of the themes of SDG, Leaving No Child, we do a mapping. And within the country or location of coverage, and this is also done before debate so that we can have a comprehensive process of inclusion. Next, we do analysis so that we can have accurate data and in order to get the right context of the subject of debate. And this is done through research, through interviews, and mostly is done community-based so that we can be able to get from the underground level, or maybe at the rural level, of what people think about the subject before you put it at the national level or at the debate. And this is where you analyze the different pillars of development, social, economic, and political, sometimes also spiritual, and to understand how people perceive development aspects. We also consider compliance in terms of regulation, and that is where commissions like the Commission of Cohesion is involved, and other stakeholders like civil society, because sometimes we also set standards on how public information is governed. So before disseminating information or getting it to public, we must consider the concept of regulation, and this includes partnering with government institutions and civil society. After that, you have to also conduct interviews and get views from different development partners. And if it is a political related issue, you must involve both political parties. And you also combine it with experts, development experts, and political analysts. This is where you can be able to get recommendation and best views from different angles. And also it is done to make the viewers understand deep about the subject of discussion that is related to development. Then after that, of course, we get into publication. After having correct figure of textualization, views from different angles, you publish the information for people to decide or to create awareness. And it is done in different level. Now that we understand, both print media and all types of media, it is consumed or it is adopted or put into social media. You can get everything in social media. So you make sure this information is disseminated to the public. And if it is a public coverage, you can do it live or keep a record where people can review and get their feedback. And the last thing we do is to say thank you. Thank you.